Hey, g'day, welcome back. You've come back to watch us watch a bunch of
Americans.
Sands and their. Oh. We're watching Love Island. We're assuming that the first episode fucking went off, so now we're back. These are coming out regardless.
Given our release schedule, we can't guarantee that any of these are going to be good, but we will be watching the whole show.
Pay no attention to quality.
Who went home last week?
It was the dorky skinny kid.
Oh, the dorky.
We asked
and
that.
Also, the guy who didn't talk about his medication.
We asked that question.
The guy who was on lithium, who,
it was so sad.
It was very sad.
We got a loser wall, fresh loser wall happening. Where's that wall?
It's coming.
All right, let's get into it.
I'm actually excited for this. A good show.
It was devastating voting Zach out. We were hashtag, you know, the skinny guys.
You look so creepy in night vision.
That's where we need to keep her.
But you can really provide good villain angles when they're in night vision. Look at this darkness.
Oh my god! Is it a crab?
Kill it! Kill it for food!
So that looks like a...
Yo, they fucking killed it!
Whoa!
It's okay to have your moment.
It was just like rice and coconut.
Mm-hmm. When Jeff said there would be no rice...
No rice.
I want to stay true to myself out
it's
here.
It's destroying him morally.
I'm not going to be able to sustain myself on coconuts alone. So, any opportunity...
I'm genuinely impressed with how many angles they've got of him crying.
Like 10 cameras.
Yeah.
I think the
just
universe
he
will
wants
understand.
Here's Marianne!
Oh my god, this is like the unhinged tribe.
Marianne!
Oh fuck, who's that crackhead? Where'd she come from?
And bro, if you ever have any questions about Christianity...
Yeah, I think that's...
How many of them are in this tribe?
A lot of them.
I would say most. If they're not in the... Most of the players will be Christian.
This is the multi-faith tribe.
I wanted them to know.
Multi-faith, it's like four Christians and one Muslim.
Oh, wow, look at that.
That's really
that's
cool.
Good weaving.
Being a Muslim,
that's
it's so
good
important.
Shit.
Never
oh, she made it for him.
You know, I don't
aww.
Do drugs.
Oh!
That is really
and
sweet.
That's very thoughtful.
Here's Marianne!
Oh wow, she's got something.
I thought that was her profession. It's like extrovert and amulet.
And now
because I inflammatorily accused everybody.
I attacked people and they got mad.
Oh, my actions have consequences. Fuck.
Did she roll in the mud before they did that?
Yeah.
Fucking hell.
Get all of that wood.
Yep, we're getting here.
Not only can I put out fires, but I can fucking make them.
Yeah. I've started so many.
Looking around.
Oh, he's looking for an idol.
Just like a little sign above this immunity idol right here.
He looks like a Neanderthal.
He's just like bashing shit with the rocks.
It's really like
look at him.
Does have a very pronounced brow.
Yeah.
Oh!
Incredible. I found the idol. Oh my god. Beware it, fans.
Oh.
Oh, this is the one where they have to say weird bullshit.
So my phrase is, there is such grace in a game of soccer, it makes me cry.
I mean, that's kind
of
a sound weird coming.
I certainly cry at soccer.
Sport. Oh, you can't afford a travel count.
So he can just never vote?
Adapting to the situation.
Not anymore, no.
Burying it somewhere?
I need to focus more on
just keep it in your jocks.
If you watch me do it the first time, then maybe that'll help. Unless you want to keep doing it.
Being teaching.
Can help you in this game.
Thanks for that.
Hey man.
What a
we
friend.
Got each other's back.
Yeah.
What a bro. Oh, I love you, Tarzan.
It's a long game.
Fuck, he's so wise.
He's gonna convert him to Christianity.
He looks like Thor.
He's Jack. Jonathan is my meat shield. So, am I going to die going to Jonathan and saying we ride or die, baby? Yeah, it's the odd couple.
He's losing his virginity on this island.
The only one that I'm not connected with is Mariah.
What's your story of what you want to get
pushing
out of here?
Mariah.
Decide to tell Jenny because she's my strongest ally out here right now. My number one. I found the triway immunity idol. I found it. But it's not an immunity
idol. Now he's telling everybody? Like, first rule of Survivor is never fucking tell anyone about
your shit. Don't tell people
about
your stuff.
I think Daniel.
He's always in his underwear.
Hold on. It's in a winery road.
All right, well, he... he lost it.
Is it going to cut to someone else?
Oh, fuck, I hope so. Now that's good. That's good, Survivor.
Is this the one? Can't get lost. No.
Oh my god.
I buried it by a tree.
I fucking found it, yes!
Oh, okay.
So nobody knows I have the idol, except my alliance. It's perfect.
Mike found an advantage that is like an idol.
God, now he's telling everybody. Whole tribe. The best way
to help us. Don't fucking tell people this stuff.
Shall we get to today's immunity challenge?
Yes. Pants are so fluorescent yellow, and they're very, very tight.
Holy shit!
She almost fucking went off into the stratosphere.
You get her to do this, they just fall over straight away.
Orange and blue, holding hands. Oh, hello. Just fucking hello. Run.
Right here. Wait, can you hear me?
Look at that dragon roar.
That primal grunt.
Right here!
We're almost there.
Yeah, girl!
My body has so much energy.
Drop down! Drop down! Oh my god!
He's lost his mind.
Head again.
Taku had two people who were solving the puzzle. This is about communication styles.
Hey, no. Look, listen. No, don't freak out.
The editing.
This is about communication.
No.
It's a pizza. Taku's taking a different.
Put it right there. Yes.
One.
Good for them.
They were behind.
Nine. Yeah, they were way behind.
He was pointing to the piece to blindfold the people.
Pointing.
They were so
that was
close.
So close.
Tarzan fucked
Wait,
them.
So...
Do you think they're gonna be mad?
They're so mad.
Congratulations, immunity is yours. Lydia, you put yourself in the big time role. Ika. Woo! I know this feels good.
Yes!
You have to look at both of these women in the eyes and go, I am not going to vote you out. I'm not voting for you.
I know.
Look at me. I'm serious.
I'm not voting for you.
Another substitute.
I wonder how many times Jonathan's gone, I'm going to the bathroom. He's just jerked off against the tree.
And you just kind of go like, we're just.
They just look up. They see the top of a tree just shaking.
Is Jonathan dying inside as she's talking?
It is a question that's got to be asked, though. Like, how private do they want to be, and like, how often does anyone just go off and have a nut?
They just think you're constantly looking for an idol.
Imagine looking for an idol and you reach somewhere you blast you.
Dude, like, this guy's been gone a really long time. Maybe he's looking for a- Oh, God! Oh!
Third person voted out of Survivor 42. Mariah, that's three. That's enough. Mariah, the tribe has spoken.
Far out.
How do we feel about that one?
I've already forgotten what's happened in the entire episode.
I guess none of our picks for winner have changed because I don't think anyone picked Mariah.
I'm really enjoying just watching this with you guys, honestly. Yeah. Just like, it's fun. I just like the show.
This is better than what we watched last time.
Yeah. No George in it.
No George in it. George.
We'll wait until George gets on Australian Survivor and we have to do that one.
Oh, yeah.
No, George will drown.
Hey, thanks for watching this shit. Yeah, well, thanks for watching this again. It's a good time. Yeah. I hope you like watching it with us. If you're watching it for the first time with us, you know, good on you.
Go watch our Beauty and the Geek reaction series.
If you guys love D&D, we have heaps of D&D content. If you love other reality shows, we have Beauty and the Geek reaction
series. One other content.
We got some kids on bikes. You know, if your kids on bikes might be some fucking random. Hey, yeah, if you want to support us, Patreon, we got one of them. It's
Brendan
in the description.
Brendan already did that.
Oh, fuck, I don't know then. Get out of here. Fuck off there. Oh, wait.
Stop recording. Stop recording.
Stop it. Bye, guys. See you next week.
See you later.
Next time.
So great.